Момент, няма да ходиш ти криш, ако да не се обясняваш. Походиш ли горе там, ако гледаш как погаш ти
този? That's a woman he is talking to like that, Cash. I don't stand for it, bro. I gotta go over there.
No, Enzo, don't go over there, man. That's none of your business, bro.
No, that isn't. It's my business? They just made their business go public, all right? Me and you, we might as well be shareholders in their business. I'm going over there.
Hey,
calm down, bro. Calm down.
Hey, stay out of it. This is none of your business.
My bad. You just made your business.
It's none of your business. I say, get out.
He's trying to help.
Yeah.
Stop yelling. He's just trying to help.
You're sticking up with this worm?
You know it. It's not a worm. Not it.
You're pathetic. And maybe you deserve a pathetic man like this.
Bro.
Do you know what this means?
And my wife.
This means that you're the only man that can have me.
Cash, listen up, I got this. Right?
No, I'm scared.
No, listen, all right? Put a plate on the stove. I'll be home for dinner, all right, Mom?
Got this.
Drop that. Hey, listen, babe, all right? You know why I cut my hair like this? Left it in the sides. Got it tied up today. Certified G hygiene. Keep them ears clean, right? I'm a great listener. Let me ask you a question. How are you doing?
Rusev doesn't appreciate me.
No, I don't
like,
think he does.
He of course says that I'm beautiful, of course, but I don't believe him. I think it's not real when he says it. I think he's just saying that, and I think he takes me for granted.
No, listen, babe, you know, I'm not Dr. Phil, but if I had to give you some advice, you know what I mean? My advice.
I have an idea.
You do?
I actually think that Rusev needs to be taught a lesson.
You can teach that.
Maybe if Rusev saw that another man appreciated me, he wouldn't take me for granted.
Maybe you're right. Touché. Touché. Not a bad idea.
How about you come to my hotel room? 704.
Lana is a beautiful woman, there's no doubt about that, but she is trouble, man. She's trouble, it's not
You're not lying. I mean, she's trouble with a capital T, dog. You're right. You know what I mean? And I ain't stupid. I got a taste.
Trouble, man.
I got a text from Lana.
What is it?
My body is telling me, yeah. I gotta go put the fever on. I'm getting changed, dude. I'm out of here.
You know what I mean? No!
Thank you all, bro. Really? Enzo, man. What a surprise. The Nature Boy! Ric Flair! How you doing?
Woo!
How you doing?
I'm doing good, brother. How are you?
I'm great.
Certified G. What's up, man?
No, so I was waiting for my Uber to come get me. I met this Philly. Well, I've known this Philly, but I know this girl. She's foreign, and she gives me a hotel room earlier.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, and you got no ride.
I got, well, I mean, he's supposed to be here.
Well, we can fix that. You're the certified G, right? I think you could be a kiss stealing.
Woo!
Oh, yeah. Wheeling, dealing,
woo!
Jet flying,
woo!
Limousine riding, son of a gun right now. The certified G.
You're a certified G, man.
Bro.
One certified G to another, man. Woo! I can't thank you enough.
Go take care of business, brother.
That's what I'm doing, bro.
Let's hear it.
Woo! Woo!